If you have not seen any of the episodes for the Point Prep Saga and OKKO, I suggest holding off on this video due to spoilers. Now, the point in which the show was left off when I'm making this video was with the discovery that Point Prep Academy has been powering up students using what appears to be GLORBS. This reveal had me start thinking about what this possibly means is going to happen in the show, and I think I figured it out a lot. Before we talk about Point Prep, let's go back in time all the way to when Mr. Gar and Carol went to fight in Point. As you may recall, Carol and Laserblast had a very intimate relationship going on with each other. She deeply admired him and was torn when she lost him in the explosion, but did he really disappear for good? In a recent episode to the series, KO and TKO confront Shadowy Figure to ask why he was so deeply interested in KO. His response was that he simply used KO to open the door for the GLORBS so he may collect them and sell them for a high price in the black market, but many viewers had doubts. After all, Shadowy Figure could have easily used someone else to open the door for him. There was something about KO that caught Shadowy Figure's attention, and this is my best guess. Shadowy Figure is actually Laserblast, who faked his death with the aid of Dr. Greyman after impregnating Carol. It sounds crazy, but hear me out. Shadowy Figure has an obvious obsession with two things, GLORBS and KO. When he faked his death to an explosion caused by orb weapons that are strikingly similar to GLORBS, he then used the opportunity to take a new appearance as a villain. When looking at the voice actors to the show, that's where I got surprised. A voice actor named Steven Ogg happened to be the voice actor for Laserblast, Shadowy Figure, and Professor Venomous. Now that seems too big to be considered a coincidence. I never thought about Professor Venomous until I saw that, and then I realized that these three characters share extreme resemblance to each other. Laserblast and Shadowy Figure have the same stubble, Professor Venomous and Shadowy Figure share the same skin color, and all three of them have very similar jaws. Is it possible that Professor Venomous is the evil persona Laserblast has taken up and decided to spy on KO after discovering he is his son? We may not know until the show plays out, but I have a strong feeling about it. Also, let us not forget about the last episode Boxman was in, where Professor Venomous recruits him to help him with the most evil plan ever, which may have a lot to do with what's happening in Point Prep right now. Now fast forward to Point Prep, Enid discovers that the best students are using GLORBS handed to them by Chip Damage and Dr. Greyman, and the show is left off with them escaping without being found out. How can these two teachers possibly have gotten their hands on GLORBS if they are so rare and valuable in the black market? The answer is Shadowy Figure. As you may recall, I mentioned Laserblast could have possibly faked his death with the help of Dr. Greyman. That means that they are working together towards the same goal. What that also may mean is that Dr. Greyman never lost his powers, but faked it instead to remove any suspicion of him being a villain. Shadowy Figure, also known as Professor Venomous, delivers Dr. Greyman GLORBS to pass on to the children to try and take them down the path of villainy. Are any other teachers at Point Prep aware of what is going on? Possibly, but there's no reason to assume that right now. Along with the GLORBS being used as tools to try and create villains, it is also possible they are being used to create the weapons of mass destruction that Point encountered before. I mean, look at this! These orb weapons are clearly created by the massive energy provided by GLORBS. The villains are planning something extremely sinister, and it may end up having to be KO to save the day, whether with the power of TKO or by pulling a Luke Skywalker and getting his father to turn good and foil the villain's master plan. And there you guys have it. That is my theory for what is going to be revealed in the Point Prep Saga and possibly the whole series. Thank you all very much for listening and have a wonderful day.